Hey, Tony.
Why did I hear that music?
That's good.
Hmm?
What's that? Yeah, I was over there this afternoon. No, I didn't. Well, yeah, I mean, I saw them somewhere. Yeah, I got the clapboard there. I just gotta put that clapboard in. Yeah, I saw that. I saw that it was painted. Looks good. What was wrong with it? Oh. They're not cheap, those coils. The coils are about $150 a piece. Each coil. And then you got the spark plug in there. They got to open everything up to get to the engine. Unplug all those. Got the diagnostic computer there too, so they can check it and they can resync everything and tie it back to the computer. The computer has to be reset when that happens.
What's up, George?
What's up, Buzz?
Abraham had a good time with you.
What's that?
Abraham had a good time, bro.
Oh, yeah.
He liked that shit.
Hey, it's awesome.
Yeah, he's got a lot of experiences he has not yet experienced, and
yeah,
they
right.
seem
yeah,
he really treasures them.
Good, that's great to hear.
I'm probably coming in a few days.
Yo.
Where are you at? Yeah.
Won't let me hit now. I'm like, bitch, how are you gonna bring yourself down? Won't let me hit.
Olivia's birthday gift.
Electric guitars, wood bodies, circuitry, and they're like just crazy sounds. I'm gonna grab coffee.
What do you mean, like,
you want some? It's cool.
I bought some.
Okay.
No, I mean, like, you make like guitars that had a beautiful acoustic setup, but with a beautiful electronic pickup. I mean, you'd want it to be played without electronics, or like.
No, like, I would do...
Focus on the electronics.
Focus on electric guitars.
The
are plugged into two guitar amps. Hang on, I'll be right back.
Let me stay a few more minutes.